we're going to find out exactly what he's going to say about it and what that score is. However, as you pointed out, he will become the first man to ride a pair of bulls, and that will put him in the lead for the ball.
Yeah, and we've seen this a couple of times now. And folks, I mean, the score is not going to be that good. It's 68.5 points. Now, he has the option, what's it say? He can keep it, or he can go ahead and take that score off the board and get on another one. And Brandon
turns it down. So he is going to keep the 68.5 and will air up, stay in the lead for the moment. Come back to haunt him on Sunday. We'll find out.